liberate as black people. Sihlangene to fight the white monopoly capital. I want to say into A1 that I invite every black person to join this struggle, because it's not about political affiliation. It's only about being black, being poor, because at the end of the day, you are poor if you are black. You are landless if you are black, whether you are ANC or you are what. We must stop fighting. Uzuma, Uzuma ufana nathi, my comrades. How can we run after a 10 rand? Why uruphethe 10 millions? Why uruphethe all so much land? While our black people are landless, they are being chased away from squatter camps. We cannot sit idle. We cannot sit and watch as black first land first to say we are black first and we will demand dignity for black people and we will protect every black person that comes under attack from white people. This is a call to every progressive structure that is there in South Africa to join us. Black people must stop being arrogant. We must join forces, because without unity we will not conquer. I'm a boom with our settlers in our country. They came with the sheep, and if I remember, there was no land in that sheep. In that sheep, it was only them who were there, and we will chase them until Babuyele Magubo. This is our country, leaders. We must protect Yonjindoyao until we get the economy, because you only have the power to vote, but you don't have anything to show for your freedom. You don't have freedom, leaders. We are still in a bandage. We are still tied up. We are still in apartheid days, because the white people own most of the land. I mean the stolen land. This land was never gained by means of negotiations, but people were killed. Our mothers were raped. Our forefathers were killed. And they were defeated in the war. So, leaders, we are not going to sit down and beg for what it belongs to us. We are going to take it by whatever means necessary. We will do it. We can even go to jail for it. Because we are in jail already as black people. We are in bondage as black people. There's no need to be afraid, because you are a criminal. Even if you are working in the streets, you can't get any sort of person. Amanda, Anuta, continue breakfast. Anuta.
Thank you for that.